this one little G chord trick, hammer on the fifth string, the fourth string, then play the third string open, can spice it up. Give it a shot.